While multimedia production may not always require knowledge of computer science, but having basic knowledge of computer skills is very essential because there are certain skills which are needed. Like, first of all, you must know the computer operating system understanding, which should be there. So that helps the multimedia production always works on various software applications you have to work on, on different operating systems also. So the basic computer skill will help you to navigate between these operating systems and manage files, folders, and installing softwares, and even troubleshooting the problems in case if anything comes while doing any work related to multimedia production. Secondly, if you are having the software proficiency, we know, like, see, multimedia highly relies on software tools such as graphic design software, video editing software, audio editing also you have to do sometimes, and animation, etc. is there. So the understanding of the computers is very essential. Thirdly, you have to do the file management also over there. So when you have large files in different formats, so basic computer skills will help you to organize and manage those files effectively and understand the file format also. And that will ensure the compatibility between the software applications and whatever the files which you are storing. The next thing is hardware knowledge is again very important because it is a computer architecture if you know. So you know what are the computer hardwares, and definitely it will be beneficial for doing the multimedia projects on the computers. And this includes the knowledge of certain components like processors, memory, storage devices, graphic cards, peripherals, etc., because they can impact performance and capabilities of the multimedia software. That's the reason we need to know about these certain hardwares also. Again, the most important skill is troubleshooting skills. While creating any multimedia related production item, you may have certain problems, so you should know how to troubleshoot those technical issues which arise during the process of creation. So this basic skill, computer basic skills, will diagnose and will help you to diagnose as well as resolve those common problems which arise while making any multimedia project. So in summary, I can say, while multimedia production primarily focuses on your creative skills such as design, storytelling, and content creation, but having basic knowledge about the computer skills is effective, like essential to effectively utilize those skills also. So it's necessary. Software tools are there, managing files, troubleshooting technical issues, and ensuring smooth workflow. It is essential that you should know something about the computer also. Thank you.